This parliament is a dead parliament. It should no longer sit. It has no moral right to sit on these green benches and whatever. They don't like to hear it, Mr. Speaker. They don't like the truth. Twice they have been asked to let the electorate decide upon whether they should continue to sit in their seats while they block 17.4 million people. But this parliament is a disgrace. Given the opportunity, since I am asked, let me tell them the truth. They could vote no confidence at any time, but they're too cowardly. They could agree to a motion to allow this house to dissolve, but they're too cowardly. This parliament should have the courage to face the electorate. But it won't. It won't. Because so many of them are really all about preventing us leaving the European Union. But the time is coming. The time is coming, Mr. Speaker, when even these turkeys won't be able to prevent Christmas.